Oh shoot, I'm recording. It's shooting water up on it. Yeah, there is more water. It's out of focus, but they got engines up there. Yeah, I bet we're gonna get a run out of this one, I hope. That's really blowing up there. No, still heading. He's not heading into there at all. I don't get it. Oh, okay. Just spotting. No, they're still heading. Oh, that's blowing up on the other side of Sugarloaf. Wow, and now they're along our canyon. For some reason, they're...
Here we go.
Dang, someone's going to come in?
Come on.
Oh, here come our trucks back.
I don't know if he's too high.
Oh, I'm going to miss it. There it goes. There's Larry. Trucks are back. Choppers are getting fuel. I thought they're gonna carry a fuel tank right here for them on the field. Oh man, that's really blowing up bad. Come on back. That'd be nice.
Yeah, you can see open flames over the hill now.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that'll do.
Cheap
camera. Oh, shit. Oh shit. That's really not good. So much for fire breaks. Yeah. Well, I hope so, yeah. It might be the spotter though. Don't lay some stuff on that.
Yeah, I hope so.
Is he leading the PG? Oh, that's all right, Dan. I don't know, the dry run or it's the real deal. Maybe the real deal is going low.
Yeah, we got a low guy over here too.
Yeah, that's a Hercules coming in up to the spotter. Spotter's going through now. Where'd he go? There he is. Right, there's the spotter. Camera's no good. And now the Hercules should be. Here he comes. Maybe the look-see. That's probably the look-see. That's not the drop. That's his first low run. Okay. Come on back. Wish it would focus. It's supposed to be out of focus, huh? That's so good. That's the ridge we don't want it to cross.
Not low enough.
This will be the drop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So they do one to make sure. sure it's safe.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, I think they kind of lay out the line for him, and sometimes the spotter lays out a line of white stuff to mark it. But I've lost the spotter, but I see the Hercules. Hercules is over there. Hasn't started diving down. I want to see the dive. Yeah. Where is he? All right. Oh, the other one's staying. Oh, he must have been a different run. I envy your radio, Rich. He's not? Why would he not? Oh, man. It's a preventive, it's not a direct. Shoot. Yeah, defensive entirely. Yeah, no comprende either. Oh, there they are, the flames again. It's amazing how something so deadly can be so beautiful. The east end of this fire is also really bad, so yeah, they got a lot to deal with.
But yeah, the east is crazy.
Yeah, they're talking about it's probably 20 miles long. Hell of a fire.